Yo, what's going on everybody? It's your boy Jay the Destroyer, you know, the swaggy man of himself. Today we got Yu-Gi-Oh! Ghosts of the Past. Chase cards that we're looking for are like, well, obviously the $200 cards, like the Ghost Rare Blue Eyes, Ghost Rare Dark Magician, Ghost Rare Dark Black Ghost Rare Soldier goes for a decent amount. Let me get a knife so I can slice open the envelope. Alright. Let me just careful with this. To get started, should have gathered these nice regular signs. I like this box a lot more than the other one, because the other one, when it came, it was damaged, to say the least. Well, let me go get a different knife. This one's, I'm already prolonging the video longer, because I'm not able to get the plastic off. Better knife. Just need to like get the corner off of it. This one's actually got bronze. My God. Dang, Konami. Not want me to get in the package? There we go. Did I get it? There we go. Knife up. Be right back. I go put the knife up. Because I'm, knowing me, the irresponsible person, I'm going to end up having the knife sitting, like, right here. Pull the card. Shaking. Drop the card. Hits the knife. Dents it. Scratches it. Whatever you want to say.
Glorious ghost ring.
This is really going to be nice for my display. I already have the El Dorado one. And then I have this one. I like it. Even if I don't pull like the ghost rares that I want or anything decent, at least I'll have some new cards to add to my collection. Glorious silver box. Right, here's a little aerial view. And yes, I'm using a box of masks to hold up my phone so you guys can see. Look. Let's just see. Hold on, just kidding. I'll be right back. Let me go get that knife again.
I didn't realize it was tape. Nobody yell at me in the comments. Hold on one sec, guys. I'll be right back. We'll be back in a second.
Alright. We got the tape off the box. So here we go. Open it up. That is cool. I like that artwork. Dark Magician. This is the guy we want to pull. This is the first one I want to pull, alright? Let's actually get, we got 1, 2, 3, and one of the packs is like, don't you hate when this happens? Like, it gets slipped under the thing. It's like stuck. And you don't want to damage the box to try and get it out. Just, and you don't want to try and damage the cards. Yep. This will sit in the back like that. So, oh, we got nice pack cards here. Dark Magician. This one's going to be saved for last. This one's Blockbuster Soldier. Don't know which one this is, so we're going to open this one first. 5 cards per pack, 15 cards per box. It's $30-something. Yay. I'm going to try and save these packs. Pretty cool packs. I do not know the card trick, so I'm just going to hope for the best. If there even is a card trick on these ones. Oh, that corner. Okay. Here we go. Evil Thorn. I'll show him as I look at him myself. If I pull a good one. Then, we got Resonator Call. Nice. These are all first editions, which is good. Salamon Great Fowl. Terror of Trishula. Ignore my pronunciation on these. I'm not that good at pronunciating some of these. And then Orchestrated Return. Sorry, I had to look it up for a second. First pack, no Ghost Rare. That's okay. Second pack, we're going with Lackluster Soldier. Here we go. That corner got really ripped up at all. So. Alright, we got Time Thief Chrono Quarter. Oops. We've got Sun Seed Genius Lucky. This one's pretty cool. This is a Sunvine Gardenia, which is a Link monster. We've got Larvaville Dragon. And then we got Dragon Unity Remus. Yeah, like I said, I'm not good at pronouncing. Alright. Now we have the pack where we want to pull the person on the front. We want this Dark Magician. And I want to try and save this pack. This is the one I like the most. See, as I almost tear off the corner. Ghost Rare here. If I don't, I'm gonna be sad. We have Heretic Seal from the Ashes. Nice one. We got the Ciaru. We have Rare Metaphos. I can't even say that one right. I don't even want to try. We have Artifact Durandral, which is a Xyz monster. And then, sadly, we did not pull the Ghost Rares that we wanted. We did pull a Armored Dragon level 10, though. Pretty nice. Ghost of the Past. I'm gonna try and get another one of these whenever I can. Because if I can pull the wish for one of these days, I'm gonna be happy. If not, that sucks. But, yep. That's all. Like and subscribe. Yeah.